Ragna's armor? Hand it over. I can fix it up right quick.
His crest. It's mine.
Despite his actions at Midgard, Atreus does still care for you.
I know. I raised a son, too. It may be hard to believe, but he was quite similar to Atreus at this age. He adored his father, always wanted to do right by him, and was constantly frustrated that no matter what he did, he never could see him. He confided in me a lot, sought the comfort his father withheld. I wonder if your son could benefit from that, too.
He has befriended the other dwarf. The Blue One's brother.
Oh. Well, if Sindri has that covered, I suppose there's no need for me in his life anymore, is there?
That is not what I meant.
That was sarcasm.
Freya, how did your brother come to be burned by the Aesir?
Well, Freyr got it into his head that he could improve relations by sharing our magic with them. Vanir techniques for bountiful harvests, enough to feed their whole population. Getting set on fire was the... things he got.
That's true. We'll just stop there for now.
Do you know why I left that night, Mimir?
Only a hunch.
He showed me who he really was. Odin asked me to cast a protection spell on him. The one I used on my son. But the way it drove our boy mad, I refused. He was furious. Throwing every object he could find, destroyed the room. There was only coldness after that. I tried to make it work.
No one could have lived like that, Your Majesty.
Hmm? Over there. Allow me. Food now. I never thought I'd come back here.
one.
This place, it used to be sacred. Now it's abandoned, vandalized. Hopefully the objects I'm looking for are still here.
What's it say, brother?
Kratos, I see something. So much about that day I wish I could change. If only I'd seen the signs.
Anything interesting, brother?
Of the Hewley family. One of the first families ripped apart by the war. That's all the crests. Thank you for finding them. My circlet's here.
Look at this.
It belonged to you.
A
symbol of commitment. After the ceremony, he had a new one made every week, each more beautiful than the last. He stopped when I refused to teach him the old magic. You know, my people used to send me gifts too, so I wouldn't forget home. But after the birth of my son, they stopped too.
Enemy, left
side! Steady your guard!
The door is shut. If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches. This is a mystic fire. Its flames are short-lived. It's a denouncement from my people, placed during my wedding.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
From the ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. We drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freyr. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I'd need. And I believed him. Read that from here. Let's head back and I can take a better look.
Better now?
No. The pain only grows. Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do? Missing a piece. But I still can't read it from here. Let's head back down. I thought I'd feel peace by breaking it. But I feel nothing.
Perhaps what you seek cannot be found in a circlet.
You may be right. The runic word appeared over there. See it? Fjuka. After all the battles I've fought, why does the other side of this door scare me most?
The most difficult battles are fought within. But this battle, you will not. Are you ready?
Yes. There it is. My final tie to Asgard. We drove that sword into the pillar together. The sword was forged for the ceremony. A symbol of our union. Molna!
The stone refuses to let go.
Molna! The deepest wounds form the strongest bonds. Bastard said it as part of our vows. I hate it when he's right. Asgard holds a part of me I can't sever. My bond to my son. To the Valkyries. That damn realm isn't just Odin's. It belongs to me, too. The pain he caused is his. I refuse to keep holding on to it. This sword no longer holds our legacy. But it will serve as mine.
A much more fitting use for it.
Anything illuminating?
I suppose it's on to the next battle now.
Yes. You won an important one today.
Just, I owe you my life, such as it is, and I caused you so much pain. In a terrible situation. For that, Freya, I'm truly sorry.
I wanted to end that war, too.
I know. I swear to do better by you nonetheless. Anything you ask, consider it done. I'm forever in your debt.
I appreciate that. Even if you can't help being an obnoxious know-it-all.
I'm afraid I'll never know how to stop doing that, Your Majesty.
Ugh!
much for that boat.
You know, an arrogant man once told me you can't change the past, only how it shapes you. I think he might be right. It's been a while since I had a confidant. Would the god of few words lend me his ear now and again?
As long as I am needed. Turning on Freya.
Oh, he certainly didn't deserve it. The Aesir were too undisciplined and impatient for the subtlety of Vanir spellcraft. You know what? We'll finish this later. Would have been a shame to have left that behind.
Family crests? I'll take them. Let's make something, then. Put some herd on them. That'll mess some folks up. And now for the goddess. Need something special? Take your crap. Hand it over already. Yeah, I'll take it. That'll polish up real nice. I'll toss it on the pile. Ready when you are. Damn! Am I good or what?
Very good.
You won't get so much as a paper cut in that. Keep your bits in all the right places. Wait. There was something else.
And how is it you two know each other?
Nah, I can't be divulger in guild business. You gotta respect the secretude of it all.
I'm sorry?
Let's just say Brock and I have long enjoyed certain common interests.
That's right. like getting us into trouble.
And getting you back out of it again.
What? Huh. That's only mostly true.
Okay, so does that answer your question?
Close enough, I suppose.